Saving money is one of the most important financial moves you can make. Here are 5 steps to make it easier. Step 1, save now. It can seem like it's never the right time to start saving, but the sooner you start saving money, the sooner it starts building up. So don't wait. Even if you can't save as much as you'd like to or need to right now, just do something to get the ball rolling. Step 2, save first. You don't build your lifestyle around your gross pay. You build it around your take-home pay, right? So why not take savings right off the top like the IRS does with your taxes? Don't try to save what's left each month because there's never anything left. Instead, save first. Step 3, save and/or invest 10 to 15%. If you start saving in your 20s, try to save at least 10 to 15% of your gross monthly pay. That's the amount you make before taxes or other deductions are taken out. If you don't start saving until you're older, do more. Can't afford this much? Save as much as you can now and increase your contributions later on. Step 4, save automatically. Sometimes we just need to take ourselves out of the equation and make our savings efforts automatic. Set up a direct deposit or allotment so that money is set aside before you even see it and have the chance to do something else with it. And finally, step 5, save separately. Mixing your intended savings with your day-to-day money is an almost surefire way to guarantee the money doesn't stay saved. Instead, set aside your savings in separate accounts and label them, if you can, for their intended purposes. For example, you might have an emergency fund account, a car down payment account, or a vacation account, just to name a few. So, in summary, save now, save first, save or invest 10 to 15%, save automatically, and save separately. What's the worst that can happen? You end up with too much money in the bank? Your situation might be different, but for most people, that would be a good problem to have.